had a clear message, and the clear message continues. It's be responsible or you will be arrested.
Well, they aren't messing around. More than 100 arrests in Miami Beach this week as spring break in South Florida brings large crowds and a big police presence. And those crowds were out again last night enjoying the weather and the relaxed coronavirus restrictions. A lot of them seen with no masks, no social distancing.
How dare you?
CBS4's Bo Beth Yates is in Miami Beach with how police handle that crowd control.
We've got too many people coming. We've got too many people coming who are just acting out, and we have COVID at the same time, so it's almost a triple threat.
Miami Beach Mayor Dan Gilbert says as thousands flock to the beach, he has a clear message for those wanting to cause problems.
If you're coming here to disrupt, then it's not worth the money to us. It's not worth the revenue. It's not worth anything. You cannot pay our community to endure the kind of inappropriate and improper conduct that we've been seeing.
This is video of one of those incidents that took place Friday night. You can see officers body slamming a suspect as they took him into custody.
What happened was a large crowd gathered at 8th Street and Ocean Drive. At some point in time, there were people that went ahead and walked into the crowd, started throwing up money into the air, causing a larger crowd to gather and people to obviously struggle to be able to get what they believe was real money.
Miami Beach Police Chief Rick Clemens says as people attempted to pick up that money, things started to get out of hand. That's when officers went into the crowd, placing that person throwing money under arrest. During that process, two officers received minor injuries as the crowd began throwing objects at them. Both are now okay. Despite that incident, Clemens says overall the crowd is behaving. Sentiments echoed by beachgoers.
I think the police presence is right about right.
The crowds is big, but you know, we just making sure that we wear our face masks.
Yeah, we came down here from the Midwest to enjoy some sun and meet some nice friends.
But as the crowds attempt to enjoy their spring break, law enforcement is staying vigilant, and Mayor Gilbert says they have a no-tolerance policy.
If you're coming here because you think anything goes, you're going to have a terrible time. We're going to arrest you. We've made hundreds and hundreds of arrests every few days.
We should also mention that officials say they've made more than 100 arrests, seized 13 guns, and made over 900 citations. In South Beach, Bo Beth Yates, CBS 4 News this morning.